All right, round three. 6v5, letting me play first. Yeah, I can keep this hand. It's a little bit risky. And by a little bit, I do mean quite a bit, but that's okay. What am I really risking? Four packs of, Planes, tap, untap. Oh, what sort of sneaky stuff is happening? This opponent's stops and not stops have been very confusing already. This does not make any sense. All right, nothing. All right, he's probably going to Niveus Wisp. No, he doesn't have Niveus Wisps. So, do I just run Scuzzback Marauders out there? I'll probably get hit by a Recumbent Bliss, but I don't care. I think I'm going to do it. Because if I don't, then he's pretty powerful. The turn three Marauder. I also could just run into like a Rendclaw Tro. That would suck too, but. Or a Kitchen Finks. Yeah, there's another option. Quite a good card! Wouldn't mind one myself. Alright, well. We're gonna wait on getting Marauders in there. A, my opponent might have a Quill Spike himself. B, I want to be able to get it in there on a turn where I can Null Spine Dragon. So obviously, I wish I had played OG instead of Scuzzback Marauders there. Because OG would get to attack. Like the original gangsta it is. Good news is I'm a mountain away from playing Null Spine. Trapper. Okay. Pretty strong card. Well, looks like I've got an OG about to happen. And I'm gonna hit with Marauders now. Now that I have Fossil Find, it's like, well, might as well do it. This is not going to be an easy game. Yep, very predictable trade here. Yep, here comes the OG. There are a lot of white creatures that can be very problematic for me. The other reason to attack with Marauders there is it makes it so Kolrath Knight turns off his Kitchen Finks. Ravens Run Dragoons, okay. Safe Right Quest, sure. Oh, hello. It's not very good yet. But once I get that second red creature out there, Burn Trail could be pretty strong. And in fact, I might still just do it now. Okay. Yep, never mind. I'm going to be fossil finding this thing instead. So, I don't think I want to use the counter on my druid. No, I probably need to. Yeah, I don't want to get behind on the board. I'm going to use the counter on my druid. And we'll see what response my opponent has for that. Obviously, there are still a lot of cards I'm pretty scared of. Alright, Scuttlebutt is not so scary. I wonder if he's going to use Scuttlebutt every turn on my Scuzzback Marauders. That would be kind of funny. Interesting. I wonder why he's considering this attack. He's gonna tap Woodlurker Mimic? Unmake? Yeah. Alright, well now I have no reason to really hold off on Burn Trail. Gosh. Yeah, I can't afford to hold off on Burn Trail. I guess I probably shouldn't have attacked there. This lets him attack me with Scuttlebutt. Opponent is deep in thought yet again. I definitely have those matches where I'm deep in thought a lot. So, I know where he is. I can feel it. Calling in the air tonight. Not that kind of I can feel it. Kind of wondering when he's going to make up his mind and do something, though. Alright, so Dragoon is attacking, Scuttlebutt is not. Silkbind Fairy. Springjack Shepherd. Man, my opponent's deck is really annoying. And drawing Desecrator Hag is pretty awkward when my Marauders got unmade. I guess I can use it to reset a druid. That doesn't even seem worth it. I could just play it. Could have played it and attacked with Woodlurker Mimic, I guess. Eh, whatever. I don't know why Scuzzback Marauders is just pointing at his unmake. Yep, in comes the Silkbind Fairy. Uh-oh. Oh no! I can never win this game, I have to deck him! I mean, I feel like I should deck him for playing these cards, but I legitimately cannot really win by damage. I have to run my opponent out of cards. So, clearly Nullspine Dragon is never getting, is never getting used. Alright, well, it's gonna be a long game. Or he's gonna kill me quickly. We'll see. Well, at least I'm winning on the time. Because he is going to be eating up a lot of his time doing this. Oh, man. Yeah, and I mean, there's no way I'm attacking. Yep. I guess he can just tap all my creatures with Mentor Fairy also. So, I actually need to just find another burn trail, too. Otherwise, it's not actually going to be a long game. It's just going to be a blowout. But I'm not just going to give up. I honestly think he should be going more aggressive than this. Oh, hello. There's a card that's useless. But at the very least, I can re-up on my Devoted Druids. Oh, and it makes my Woodlurker Mimic a 4/5. Yeah, attacking is not going to be happening. Okay. Yeah, so I'll just not do anything yet. I guess I could try and eat his time by using Quillspike Devoted Druid. But this is bad manners even for me. So, that's not going to be happening. I guess in theory I can eventually quill spike him out, so I should attack with Woodlurker Mimic. Oh yeah, he just doesn't jump because he doesn't care about Woodlurker Mimic damage. I'm very silly. Yeah. We're just gonna automatically yield to that. Always yield to goat token. Always yield to goat token. Always yield. Yeah. Okay, so he just plays a land. I guess he's gonna do one more turn of hitting with just fairy, and then he can tap my whole team. And Spell Duster, sure. Okay, it's really lazy of him to not tap my druids during upkeep. But I guess it doesn't really matter, because I can just untap them, but it still is mana that he prevents me from having. Yeah, I'm too far gone this game. I'm not actually going to waste his time, I think. Because in wasting his time, I'd also be wasting yours, and it just doesn't seem worth it. So, I don't have anything I need to change here. I like everything I have. Oh, I do want Gloom Widow's Feast, though. Yeah, I definitely want multiple Gloom Widow's Feasts. Because he has multiple annoying flyers, including a couple that are blue. So. Yeah. Spidey senses tingle. As usual, Fossil Find can go. The Marauders don't actually seem that good against him. I don't know. Do I want all three of these feasts? I guess Woodlurker Mimic is pretty iffy also. I don't know. It's a way to win an early game. Yeah, but it's only a way to win an early game. It's not good enough. And Raven's Run Dragoon. Yeah, I don't need a random 3/3 against him, I don't believe. Although it is a green spell that triggers my hatchling. Yeah, maybe we just go two of these feasts, we play a dragoon. No. He's a white deck, he's gonna have a lot of flyers. Okay. This feels okay. Yeah, we'll do this.